Lots of the other guys have videos of their bikes running, and I always wondered what mine sounded like. So we're going to go ahead and start it up.
Yep, somebody stole my bumper.
It was taped on with electrician's tape and hose clamps. So somebody had to take it. I don't know, I think it runs pretty good for a 300,000 motor. That's enough. See you on the forums.